Hello everyone and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. We are now in Mount Haru. Oh, trying to restore the element of warmth and I just left Mount Haru. Ow. Jump right into the lava. A smart idea. Oh, I'm gonna die. What's hurting me? World is pain, apparently. That just kills me. Oh, does this hurt me? Yes, that's good. Oh, that gets hot and hurts me. Okay. Okay, let me just die and try that again. Now that I understand. I need to get up there. Ow! Okay. Help. Okay. This is crazy area. Okay, just gotta make sure. Do this. I'm so glad I got that thing that upgrades my means I can take more. Woo! Ah! Be dead! in stable ground. Great. Alright, that was interesting. Make a save point here. Make another save point. Give me some of my health back. Eep, eep, eep. Next ability I want is Rapid Flame. Allows the Spirit Flame to be fired more rapidly. Ooh, that'll be nice. Okay. Haha, they got me. They got me, George! Why did you not go and explode like you were supposed to? Hey, doofus, wake up! Oh, I guess that works. Enter. As they fought for their lives amidst the fires of Haru. Things don't look as so good outside. Naru wished solely to see her child again. Hello. Only had one health left. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do in here. Drat. I'm alive! Ori, these rocks appear unstable. Through my light, you might be able to use them to stop the lava from spreading. Take that lava! Oh. No more lava. Whew. I'll take another energy cell. That's always welcome. Excuse me. Save one here. Ah. I would get that XP orb, but... No. Ah. Alright, we can do this. We can make this... we can make it up. Or not. Ouch. Got it. Boom. Save point. Let's go. Oop. Ah, wow. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, ground. Okay, I'm trying to see what I'm doing here. I think I know what I'm supposed to do there. See ya. Okay. Save point here. Dash. Okay. Make them go over here. Oh, most made it. Just look at this real quick. Okay, I think I've got the right idea. Just gotta time it right. Cause I need to get to that. Ah! Messed it up again. Dash just slightly too early. Oh. Okay. I'm up here now. Progress has been made. Butt slam. Aha, I stopped more of the lava flow. Aha, the lasers are gone now. It's pretty neat. Oh. That was wicked. That was cool, but what was the point in it? Do I have to kill all of them? Somehow? Okay. Okay. Have to destroy all of them somehow. So I have to get up to the top, and then we'll way back down, deflect all of their bullets. A safe one here? Yes, I can. Thank you. Why didn't that one shoot?
Okay.
Alright. Make a new save point, but not those who are dead. Now you, I can just kill that way. Yes! But slam! That opens up another passage. Ooh! Owie! Fire's still there! Oh, belly! Oh, Betsy! Fire's still there. Fire's still there. So we can't do any of those. Let's make a save point here. Burn me. Gotten better, but not that much better. We go this way now. Sure. Cannot. We just did that one. Let's take a look at our map. Lava blocking that with those. Do we need to head back up possibly? No, we've done that one. That one. Oh, right there. Right there, right there. And here we go. Okay. I don't know what's happening here. Oh, hello. Power of the butt slam compels you. Thank you. Oh no! I'm toast. Oh, this is my closest save point. At least we made back here quickly. Okay. Unsafe zone. Bogger. Protect me, block. Protect me again, block. Oh, block, you didn't protect me. Drac. I need to make a save point before I go in there, probably. Would be a wise decision, I imagine. I can only imagine how hard this would be if you really struggled with the movement. Get out of here. Okay. You know what to do. Come on. We're gonna do it. Yes. No more lava. Where did that open up? Right there. No. Oh, right down there. Cool. I can just nice and calmly float down here. Oh, it's Radicus. Make a save point in here. I'll do that then. Okay, this is gonna be about all that moving through at speed. Dang. Oh, gotta use signs. Light. Right, there we go. No more lava. Do not like the lava. Alright, blocks that. Unblocks that one. See. Get that one. Some right there. I made it out. Oh gosh. All right, get that one. And I think those two are still blocked by lava. Let's take a quick gander over there. Just to... wait. We already did this one, didn't we? Did that one too? Is this one under down here? I'm blocked though. Nope. It's that one right up there. Save point, go in. I made that. Beat it, you little jerk. All right, cool.
gosh.
Crap, should have made a save point after this. It's okay. Got through it the first try, I can do it again. Alright, save point now. There we go. Get past that pretty darn fast. Oh, I was just about there. It's okay. It's all right. I made it. Now I gotta get back. Didn't lock one, but what did lowering the lava really do for me, though? Still die. Like there's a passage down there, but what am I supposed to do now? Don't know. Here. So I just insta die if I go in the lava, of course. Did I do something wrong? Looks like it wants me to... I need to lower the lava some more? Go check on these other things, see if they're still going. lava's still there. All right. Well, I think I'll call that an episode, and we will pick up traversing through Mount Haro in the next episode. I thank everyone for watching, and hope you'll join me in the next one. All right, everybody. Bye-bye.